71 Nissan Skyline 2000 GTX matchbox. Looks like they're pretty mint. No bent corners on any of them. And then I have this one that came in the package this way. I don't see any way of getting it to turn. Packaging. No bends, no creases, no tears. So if you like the unusual, see, nothing's been done to it. Nothing to make the glue loosen and then re-glued or anything. But I think these are pretty recent. They just came out. Yeah, I would know, but I'm just making a video to show. They didn't get flipped in the pack that I know of. I bought it like that and off the store shelf, so three of them. Be on eBay. Yeah, check them out. Thanks.